Wena kamba titasola, tasola. Tira ganali mwamalala, yasola, yachimala, yemuntu wange. I want to be your mommy, yo. I want to be
your queen, Mina.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, still jamming 5 to 7, courtesy of Lucky 3. Now, you can win some money today by simply dialing *185*88#. And of course, today's jackpot is over 500,000. Can you imagine having 500,000 on this Tuesday? What would you do in this money if 500k just came back on your phone?
I'd first go crazy.
For how long?
For like a day, I first go crazy.
Would you just leave the show and the machines to us and...
Yeah, probably just run.
Anyway, let me read out three online comments and then we go on with the show, man. One of them is coming in from Hanko. Gary says, she's called Hanko. Gary, girl, you have a name, yeah? Drop me Nguying is a Bajera and VIP Jamal. This one is called Nyadak King. Says, tuned in live from Juba. Please play for me, Cover Me by The Shino. You know that song? Cover Me. The Shino. Yo, what's up, everybody watching from South Sudan? Juba, man, we love you. Thank you so much for keeping locked here on Urban TV 527. All right, and we have somebody, actually, we're unveiling somebody from South Sudan, man. I don't want to say his name, but you're just going to see him when he comes on set because he's from South Sudan, a new talent you guys haven't seen here on 527. Don Crusade says, hey, drop me Risky by Davido. Going out to Joan Desire, Miracle Barbara, Mavis Caroline, Hope, and Hope in Kamwenge District. Bridget says, please pray for me, Boom Party by Cindy. All right, my people, more comments are still here. I'll be reading them as the show goes on. But for the meantime, Sisei.
What up?
Have you seen King Sahar's new ride?
No, I haven't. I heard it's it's one of those Japanese cars.
Man, but it's not that. I see a man, but it's a brand new car, in other words.
Which car?
It's a Subaru.
So which Subaru? Which model?
One of the... It must be around 2016 model or 2015 model. That's
not a 2016 model.
That's a what?
That must be a 2010.
2010?
2011.
2011 model.
Yeah.
You see, say now. Are you sure?
I used to drive Subarus. It's been
well, I think we have a problem. Why do people who drive Subarus, they drive themselves sometime and then sell them off? Why?
No, it's not like it's, you just want a change.
You want a change?
Yes.
So, guys,
that's not a 2016.
That is King Sahar's new ride. It's a 2010. Sisa just confirmed that.
If it's in any new 2012, that one might be like, if it's too much, 50.
50 million?
Yeah.
So, in the range, what do you think King Sahar spent on?
But I need to know. I don't know if it's a Forester or a
Subaru. Yeah, I've been also trying to find out at the back of the car, but I couldn't. Yeah.
But Subaru is a good car. It's a good car.
How much do you think King Sahar spent on this one?
We're watching Nenenyom 50 million.
Ah, you know, one of the young million, yeah, Satwa.
That's what I'm saying. We're watching Nenenyom.
But 50. But to me, I believe King Sahar spent around 30 to 35 million on that car. It's it has a new number plate. So, but well done, King Sahar. So, whatever government he jage mutwala, please, he's here to show you that you know what, he has new music, Sarapresa. He has bought a new car. His house is almost getting done, which has a swimming pool and a garden. Let me organize and say that this new month of February we have King Sahar coming up on the show, and we talk about whatever's been happening ever since the year started. Yeah, and away from that, let's talk about something else. Yeah, let's talk about Sheba. You know, Sheba was, I was amazed by the way she is using Instagram today. You know, she put up a middle finger to all the haters and everybody was disrespecting her for the year 2020.
Ani amchankalanyiza.
Simanyiza chankalanyiza shibate. Middle finger yatu wade ku Instagram ya diyachi. Napo bamwagala yatuvumiddem.
Is that the new her 2020 or?
Simanyo ba producer na tuwaka screenshot yako watu kwalika bless. Ni yatu wade middle finger ku Instagram. Na gama sha this year 2020 I don't want Simanya ubichi anybody who's going to disrespect me or my business or my music. And if you're one of them, I give you my middle finger. So all the haters of Sheba, man, you know what to do, man. She's extremely wild this time around. So Temuzanya and I don't joke around. You get? Anyway, let's get back to the music right now. Of course, more entertainment coming through. Don't worry, if you requested for a song and we haven't played it, just keep around, stick around. Courtesy of Lucky 3. We're gonna play you that song. Yeah, yeah. Whoa.
kama Ivan Okiriza nji ingide Seja jimba kana chukute
Jema
I got the money to work Don't compare your ringer with the rest Singa ne Kanye West Ogukumba mwamba late muli fest Na yate jera wanyomye We got no time to work Tu yengiro chuse kuwe
Shout out to Jerome Kakande Video director for that song.